Crew report cabin secured.
Stream beds.
There's
a lot of agriculture. Just a lot of grazing land, prairie land.
Very dry as well.
Because it's a high altitude. You know, we're over a mile high here, 5,300 feet, if not higher out here. And it's a dryish heat, you know, it's not very much humid here when it's warm. So it's a pleasant climate if you can deal with the winters and the snow, because they get a lot of snow. But it can be sunny one day, snow the next, and then sunny again, and then snow the same day, and then sunny again the same day. It's really somewhat bizarre weather patterns sometimes. Last Monday, did I mention my flight was delayed for 4 hours because of a snowstorm? Last Monday, here, Iceland Air going out, and they were ill-prepared to deal with the de-icing. And they put us on about 8 o'clock. It was a little delayed. It's supposed to leave at 7:50, so they put us on, and we just sat, and they pushed us back, and we sat there. They turned us like this, and we sat there. They said, oh, it's going to be 90 minutes, you know. Sorry?
You missed your other flight.
No, it was the same airplane. They used the same airplane to fly to London, thankfully. Yeah. So it was the people in London were, I mean, the people in Reykjavik were put out because we were delayed getting there. So, but everybody was delayed, you know, on this flight going, you know, on to London, plus the people there going to London. Yeah, it was. So it worked out, yeah. So the worrying that we were doing for, God, we're going to miss our flight,
yeah,
turned out to be for naught, because the same airplane, so it was nice. In that regard. Yes, yeah, of course. You know, but it was like an hour and a half or so delay because of the airplane was, I don't know if they let the airplane go that was supposed to operate to London, and it just operated a different flight, and they just sort of swapped the aircraft in, you know, in Reykjavik, so that, okay, well, the Denver flight will now use for London instead of, I don't know, I haven't researched that, but, yeah.
They canceled that first flight, didn't cancel the second.
Right, yeah. Canceled the Reykjavik Denver portion, or they canceled the Brussels
Reykjavik.
Brussels Reykjavik.
I see. So they missed Reykjavik.
Yeah, I got it. Yes. That far in advance, they canceled it literally 10 days out, or further.
Three weeks in advance. We had
the
in January.
Yeah.
5th of January.
Sure.
And they canceled 3 weeks.
In weird.
Yeah.
Really weird, yeah.
Dear passengers, welcome to Denver. The local time is 20 minutes to 7. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Take care when opening the overhead compartment that some object may have shifted during the flight. Information on connecting flights can be found on monitors inside the terminal building. All passengers continuing on connecting flights with other airlines, please note that you must pick up your luggage and clear custom. This applies as well if your luggage was checked through to your final destination. We hope you enjoyed the flight with us. Thank you for choosing Icelandair. Have a pleasant evening.
sure Kirsten can.
Oh, the info stuff, the new stuff.
Okay.
If you look just there, if you can see the white, the top of the terminal building. So that's where the airline ticket counters are, and the great hall in the center is where TSA security transportation is and everything. But it's, yes. And just within the last few years, they built the large hotel at the south end, which sort of looks like a whale tail. It's very, it's contrasting dark, black, and white. I think it detracts personally from the airport, but I come to Denver fairly frequently, so I see it pretty often, and it's like, well, it doesn't look so bad. It doesn't look so bad, you know.
Maybe,
yeah, maybe at the zoo, but I don't know. It's just what it resembles to me. Yeah, I mean, it's sort of. This is a big like canvas. It's probably a little bit more to it than that, you know, as far as structural properties are concerned. But
the Court of Justice in Antwerp has something similar.
Okay. So yeah.
That's a big difference.
Yeah. Still.